you have both of you a few movies lineup coming up. Can you, for example, tell me about The Magic Mike? Yeah. We're asking the Phil and Chris, they could have been great directors if it was a funny movie, but is that what it's going to be?
I would actually love Chris and Phil.
Oh my gosh.
Can you imagine that?
That would have been insane. We're writing. We're writing and just like this, sequels are tough, and you know, we gotta make sure we have it right, you know, and do it right. So it's we're just still on the grind of, you know, beating out the story.
What about The Gambit? Are you starting to work out for it?
We not work out. We're so far away from doing that movie that it's still a ways away. We haven't found a writer yet or anything. We were gonna try to do something a little different, so we gotta carefully
Could
do
you
it.
Try to get Jonah to be one of the X-Men as well or something like that?
If that's what he wants to do, I don't know.
Whatever Chan wants.
Le film, c'est 22.
I want you to play Rogue.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I want you to play my Rogue.
Rogue.
Because Gambit and Rogue are there.
Our boys.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Le film, c'est 22 Jump Street à voir sur nos écrans avec Jonah et Channing. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much, guys.
Merci.